Bish bash bosh. I'm going to get a fresh drink myself. I'm broadcasting on YouTube. Easy. Now I'm back. Boosh. Yes, we're good to go. Good to go, good to go. All right, whoever's there, viewer, hello to you. Good afternoon. Ta-da, Arbeet. Going on, I'm broadcasting. You should watch a bit of gameplay, see if you're feeling it. Snooker's a one. I'm feeling a little burnt out on Fortnite. I'll give it a blast later. For now, I'm playing snooker. I've been looking forward to getting my hands on this game, not gonna lie. It came out like the 17th of April, I think. I only just copped it yesterday. Or the day before. I was gonna wait for it to drop in price, innit, man, but my dad gave me some money, innit, man. So I just bought it. My dad gave me some dough, innit, to buy the new Liverpool top, man. That's coming out like in a couple of days for next season. But I said to him, I'm feeling this snooker game on the store, man. I might have to spend a dollar on that, man. And he goes, do what you like with it, man. I'm like, alright. Yeah. on me. You better check out the broadcast. Check out the gameplay, Alex. Snooker 19. Yeah, man. Up, shop, down. Up, shop, down. And I'm going to search right back now. Oh, shoot, we need to do something about them hose brakes, man. They're a bit shit, ain't they? Yeah, it is, but we just need to get used to it.
He's taking the red on. That's an excellent opening red. One.
No, I just went for it anyway. I thought, fuck it, man. I'm only going to get better at the game by going for them shots, man.
Well, it goes. Half a chance.
No, not this time.
Barry Hawkins, one.
He doesn't want to play this with too much pace, or he could leave his opponent on. I'm not sure what happened there, but it's a poor result.
One. 3.
He's going for the left corner pocket. Great shot.
Oh, wonderful shot.
Four.
I ain't played anything, man.
Tricky pot coming up.
That's a top shot. Outstanding potting.
He'll be happy with that. Top shot.
8.
Planting it, man.
Barry Hawkins, 8.
Nicely positioned for the black.
1.
Be disappointed with that. Bad miss.
Ronnie O'Sullivan, 1. One.
it goes straight up as a video, isn't it, after, and so it's just on YouTube anyway, so someone might click on it, you never know. Yeah. Bruv, one video I got on here, yeah, of getting the trap kill in Tilted Man's got 9.1 thousand views. 9.1 thousand. Oh, crazy, man.
He's aiming to sink this into the right corner. What a top pot that was.
He's queuing extremely well here.
Six.
This isn't easy.
And he's missed it.
Barry Hawkins, six.
It'll start going off in a minute. Would you tell me if it goes off? I mean, I'm like. Happy Hamlet. Yeah, I'm going to do that one as well.
Yeah, he's looking to drop this into the middle pocket. This is a half chance. Fabulous effort. That's a great pop.
Great positional shot. He'll be happy with that.
One.
I'm going to land here and get one.
Well, he's taking it on to the left corner.
Seven.
Spin. I'll put the spin back on.
I did it.
I think it was 50 something, 58.
He needs good control over the pace of the white with this shot.
Barry Hawkins, seven.
I just did it. What are you on about?
Put it in the bottom right corner. Just fuck around with the where you hit the cue ball in it, see.
others to go and everyone to go out, okay? Yeah, I did that as well. Did you? You got started over there.
This is a tricky safety. That was a really tough shot, and it hasn't worked out all that well.
Which way did you go then? Round all the way around. Did you go all the way around, yeah? I'm just coming.
Not an easy one, but a half chance.
One.
Oh my God, I've just done it. Oh. Yeah, these rings just show me where to go.
He's an expert long potter, and he's taking this on. Tremendous shot.
Six.
Hey, I did it. Let's go. Now there's two chests over here, mate. There's two chests over here. I'm going to go get them. And then do you want to...
Seven.
And do you want to, like, kind of divert? Because I've got a thing you remember if to go. Wait, do you want to go now? And what have I got for those other challenges? Visit Happy Hamlet and Snobby Shores. Right, I'm going to Snobby Shores. You coming?
We know what a prolific long potter he is, so I'd assume he'd take this on.
You know, but
that's a wonderful, wonderful pot.
12. He's playing the pot here. Oh, so close. He needed some luck there, and he didn't get it.
Come on, let's go Snobby Shores. It's in the last zone. Come on, let's go.
Barry Hawkins, 12.
on them. Ooh, look at that. Should have been quicker on your moves, you know. Yeah, boy. Snobby, here we come. When I land, I'm going to drift. You get as far as you can. I dropped down there, but can't get it. Easy challenge, visit Happy Hamlet and Snobby Shores. I'm gonna be doing a lot of challenges. Day 1 of 2. I see that. He's a bot, I'm gonna go kill him.
That's a shocker.
Come on, quick!
One.
Don't shoot! Hey, I did it.
Eight. Barry Hawkins, 8. Frame conceded, frame and match, Barry Hawkins.
And another one. Same code again. He's searching you. Yeah.
This shot depends on perfect pace. He'll be conscious of not under-hitting the cue ball here.
Shit, man. It was doing my head in the last game, man. All the reds being stuck in one place, just opened them all up. Should have a nice, healthy, flowing game.
This is no
man.
Gimme. That was a quality opening red.
One.
He needs to be mindful of not under-hitting this shot.
Ronnie O'Sullivan, one.
He needs to be wary of under-hitting this.
Not what he intended at all. He'll be annoyed with that. This looks pretty simple. He's got nice position on the blue ball here.
One.
No real problem here.
Seven.
He's looking to pop this into the left corner pocket. That's an excellent pop.
That's an excellent pop.
He really
pop.
Looks in fine form at the moment.
Eight. Ten.
He's taking this on to the right middle.
Eleven.
Half a chance here. No, not this time. Close, but a miss nonetheless.
Ronnie O'Sullivan, 11. One.
He's playing the pot here. No, not quite. Pretty close, though, but that won't provide any solace.
Barry Hawkins, one.
Looking to pop this into the right corner.
Strange shot. Loss of focus, perhaps?
Foul and a miss. Barry Hawkins, four.
Decision time here. Well, he's asked for the retake. So, this pot into the right corner.
One.
Thank you.
very tricky shot coming up.
Eight.
Oh, you really have done yourself there, haven't you? Shit. Hidden hope. Hidden hope. Hidden hope, soldier. Hope for the best. Ah, gee. That's good. Ooh, fair play. You almost had it. You almost had it. I give you that one. You almost had it.
Ronnie O'Sullivan, 8.
Just wants to sink this into the left corner pocket. Tremendous shot.
One. Seven.
He's got to be careful not to underhit this.
Fuck. I missed.
He went for the snooker and it hasn't really worked out.
Barry Hawkins, 7.
He's aiming to sink this into the right corner. Beautifully done.
Excellent cueing.
One.
This is no gimme.
Five.
I think he's playing safe here.
Ronnie O'Sullivan, 5.
He'll be playing safe here.
That's a poor shot, really.
Had my mic on mute. I got my little one here on my lap while she's gone to the toilet. Trying to hold the controller while he's trying to touch buttons on it. He's trying to reach to touch my iPad. He's trying to reach to touch empty glasses. And he's got hiccups. Got hiccups, have we? Nah, you can't touch that. No. You can't all cheat. What? What are you trying to touch? What are you trying to grab? No, you can't grab that. Can't touch the control pad. Nope. What'd you do, mate?
Tricky pot along the cushion here.
Let go of that.
One or two mistakes starting to creep into his game. He needs to regain his focus here.
One. Don't touch the controller, mate. I'm trying to line the shot up. Come on. You little bugger.
He's taking this brown on. He's missed it.
Barry Hawkins, one.
No, leave it alone. Stay here. You can't have it, my friend. No. Not for you, my pal. You can't have my gadgets. Leave them alone. They're very valuable. What do you want? Yeah. What you doing? Stop it. Nope. You can't have it, pal.
Tricky shot here.
One.
No more than half a chance here. And he's missed it.
Cheeky. I don't.
Touch Ronnie O'Sullivan, one. Geezer.
Yeah. Whoa. Before I take my shot. Tried to line a shot up on the last one, yeah, and he kept touching the analogues, man, moving the direction of the fucking ball.
You're trying to play
Paddy's
game.
This is really tricky.
That's just magnificent.
One. Seven.
This should be straightforward enough.
Eight.
I can't see any problems here.
Not sure why he played it like that.
15.
He's failed to get the snooker here.
Barry Hawkins, 15.
fucking feeling a bit hungry.
One. 5.
He's attempting to sink this into the left corner pocket.
He'll want to try and eliminate errors like that in this match.
Ronnie O'Sullivan, 5.
He's playing for the right corner here.
He'll want to try and tighten up his game a little.
Yeah, still getting used to it though, man. Took a few more games to master it. It's just the mechanics on this game are slightly different to the other snooker game that we were playing before. So get used to it. I should be alright. But I do like the way the balls move on the table on this game. It looks a bit more realistic. I like how the game looks as well, man. It's like you're watching it on the TV.
He's lining this one up to the middle pocket.
He's lining this one up to the middle pocket.
He seems full of confidence at the moment.
1.
He looks full of confidence at the moment. Pardon me.
Lost the cue ball a tad there.
7.
Yeah, your mic's breaking up, you know, Alex.
Ronnie O'Sullivan, 7.
Oh, you've snookered me like a motherfucker.
Pace is key with this shot. He doesn't want to overhit it.
Ha! You bastard.
Well, that's not worked out quite as he intended it to.
That would have gone in if I'd hit it by 10% more power. Mad. I weren't playing for the pot though, but okay.
Now, can he drop this into the right corner? Excellent pot.
He's right on top of his game at the moment.
1.
So, this pot into the right corner.
Foul. Ronnie O'Sullivan, 1. Barry Hawkins, 7.
Well, the ball's in his court, so to speak. Let's see what he decides to do here.
It's nothing on, so he's asked his opponent he's going for the to play from here.
Get more points for foul. Yellow, isn't it? Yeah. Yeah. Where's my Rizla, man? It's here. I found it. Snooker 19, man.
He'll be feeling the pressure, that's for sure.
No, man. He missed it.
Missed pot.
Oh, you ain't left it on there, have you really, sir?
Lots of pressure on this shot.
Well, that's a top quality shot with the rest. Not easy at all.
Two.
He'll be disappointed with that.
Barry Hawkins, two.
After the green, it's the brown, then blue.
This should be pretty simple.
Three.
Very tricky shot coming up.
Missed pot.
Ronnie O'Sullivan, three.
He'll be feeling the pressure here. Needs to keep his focus.
So close, but he's missed it. That'll annoy him. He doesn't want to overhit this.
That's not ended well. Tough shot, but not what he was hoping for.
He's playing for the right corner here. Four. Well, no surprises here with the long pot attempt. No, not this time.
Barry Hawkins, four.
This looks relatively straightforward.
Five.
He just needs this pink. No problem there.
And that should be it. Half the point, there's no return in this match.
11. Eighteen. Frame and match, Ronnie O'Sullivan.
Not bad, not bad. Not bad, not bad. It's still even, 2-2. can do. I'm gonna go smoke a fag first.